Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Let's Play Deadpool, and, God, why isn't this thing done yet? So, I know I'm dealing with death. I'm collecting souls for death, for reasons. So, anyway, why don't we continue this? When in doubt, evade and get out.
Yeah. Wait, hurry. I thirst for those souls.
This is a zombie mist. We may be in trouble.
The Genosians wouldn't leave zombies for us. They're the treasure-leaving types.
Treasure!
Shh!
Zombies, remember?
Treasure!
All right, I think I gotta go there next, right? Oop, there we go. Okay. Wait, that looks like a ledge. Holy shit, it is. And yep, treasure!
Is it okay just to take that?
Whoa, alright, perhaps double jumping there wasn't. Fuck! Wait, what the hell did you just dump me off, game? Oh. No, I'm collecting my fucking... I'm getting fucked in a lot. Here we go. You know what? While I'm here... Carry more ammo for each gun. You know, that sounds really good. Momentum speed drain. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Oh, wait. No. Just seeing if I can afford anything else. Additional combo augment. Gain additional momentum for every 10th strike. Sure. Oh, wait. It was a new one in there. Shit. Nope. I need more for that. And then there's the damage combo augment. I'll probably buy that one next. Yoink. Okay. Moving swiftly along. Okay, let's try over here first. Woohoo.
That's the jump button. Congratulations.
Shut the fuck up, Wade.
Down this hall. The spirits are this way.
Alrighty then. Anything else in here I should know about? Ooh, skeletons. Oh, a skeleton.
Hurry up with those bodies! Hey, this one's still warm. For the last time, 1138, do not mix your DNA with the samples. One of these bodies could contain the Master Mutant DNA chain.
Those don't sound like zombies.
But they do sound incredibly stupid, so they're close to zombies. Alright, checkpoint. Whoa, wait a minute. Alright, what's down here? There has to be something down here, otherwise... Ooh, sweet! Yep, that's another 15. I would probably been a little bit pissed if I didn't make that.
That's not a zombie, that's a clone. You lied.
Shit! I hit the wrong guy. I actually did mean to stealth that. Whoa.
Now I have a machine gun! Oh, ho, ho!
Wasn't funny the first time you said it, Wade.
See the bars on the left? Nice! Beautiful! Use them!
And it's 3, 2, 1.
Oh, great shot. Okay, I... Oh, shit.
You're no match!
Now with ninja slice and dice attack!
Where the fuck are you now?
Yeah.
another one down. Did I see even more bullets coming this way? If so, from right there. Hey, silly ass, heads up. From way downtown and I missed. Fuck.
Anything
else down here I'm gonna need? Take that as a strong no. Yeah, that looks like just like a death pit, so I'm not gonna worry about that.
From half court!
I don't know why I shot at that, I just sort of felt like it. Ah, but let's try this. Oh, beautiful.
Now give me all your lunch money.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna need any more ammo. Is that really all of them? Shit. Alright, where to next? Ah, death. Darling.
There's a boat approaching.
Is it a motorboat? I love motorboating.
Hop on, my darling.
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite dead girl?
So, I just sort of thought I'd throw this in here. You guys are probably wondering why the sound is completely gone from this section. It's because when I first put this video up, YouTube marked it for copyright. Apparently because YouTube's little copyright bot thought that the song that played here was As Time Goes by a man named Errol, Garner. It isn't. The song that plays is Crazy by Patsy Cline. It's supposed to be Death singing Crazy to Deadpool. It was actually kind of a cool, segment and everything. It kind of sucks that I had to pull all of the fucking audio out. But, you know what, guys? It is what it is. So as soon as this is done, we're going to get right back into the proper in-game audio.
That with our eyes. Oh.
Behold the treasure of the great mutant of transmutation. Under his rule, society learned that greed has its price.
Great mutant of transmutation, so what, morph? Let's go.
Knock knock, spirit. Open up. What
Deadpool, the amazing.
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must prove your worth. You must pass the test. Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom in these ancient caves. I eagerly await your return.
So...
onward, my love.
I'm doing even more bitch work to... Alright, so... Deadpoolio the Sage, huh? Alright.
Contest winner we promised to put in our game.
It's Eddie.
You were supposed to be the pizza delivery guy from my apartment in level one.
Hey, we got pepperoni and sausage pizza, pineapple and bacon pizza, peppers and marshmallows pizza, we got chocolate and peanut butter pizza, we got fish head pizza, we got salt and snail pizza, we got loco on fire pizza, we got nacho pizza with bases. We got blackened Cajun crocodile pizza with swamp sauce. Come on, pizza lover. You can order it.
To me, my gun.
Shit. Let's open this. I don't think I have enough to upgrade any of my guns, do I? Well, nothing to upgrade. Well, not enough to upgrade that one. Oh, I could add 4 more bullets to this one. No, I couldn't. I don't have enough for that. 5% rate of fire. Adds 15% damage. Speaking of that. Damn. No, that would have added more rounds. I need this one up here. Still not enough. Okay. Where you at, bitch?
Prepare yourself.
Technology is your friend. Well, not your friend.
Back to the hell from which thou came, demon!
Game. Whoa. Over.
That was good and irritating.
You know, I think I'm gonna miss that guy. Just a little. Maybe.
All right there, Poolio, let's see this.
Poolio, the amazing!
The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You are guessing of a number between 1 and 10. Your number is... 1. Your mind, like a sack of angry ferrets, gnashing their way to freedom.
Ah, the mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
Sure.
You must be the chosen one.
2 tests remain.
That was it? Shit. This whole time I thought it was going to be something cool. Alright, so I gotta go back. Right there's the next one. Or they're just all over there, yeah, so. Alright, makes sense. So I took that one. Take this one next. By the way, for those of you who were wondering exactly which one of the options I took one about Death's boobs and Rogue's boobs, just because it seemed like the most, at least for this game, seemed like the most dead fucking cool answer. So. That. Wait, is that really all that's in this one? Oh, wait. Take this. Alright. Alright, bud, hit.
Deadpoolio, the amazing! I am Deadpoolio! Prepare for the ultimate battle! Scissors! Bear!
Yes, ninja? Fuck. Oh, cowboy?
Foot!
What beats a foot? Armageddon?
Human!
That'd be an elephant.
Water!
Ice?
You won! The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater!
Seek the final test.
Alright. So. First one was there. Ah, wait. Of course. Before I bother with that. Oh, wait. That switch isn't even something I can screw with, is it? Oh, good. Ooh, come on. Ah, wait, here we go, we got it. Okay, so a big one and a small, alright.
Deadpoolio, the amazing. The amazing Deadpoolio demands to know. Should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance.
Is that seriously it? Oh.
me big!
Oh, wait. Now I get to use the switch. I don't even think I want to know why the hell you have to tiptoe there, but okay.
You have found your balance, chosen one.
You have done well. Return to claim the spirit.
All right then, Morph, let's go.
Oh, the chosen one.
Yoo-hoo! I'm back!
Whatever you're doing, Wade, keep doing it. My readings show the area became more unstable when you returned the statue. This was a fast trap, destroying the corpses Sinister is trying to get his hands on.
Special delivery!
Oh shit, I thought there was someone that had my bear, trap. Yeah. Over here, damn it. Eat it.
Back. Would it kill you to do a better job killing them?
Ow, why did I do that?
I am shooting you!
Rendezvous with death again. Before I do that, though, upgrades again. Doubles the frequency of the reward. Yeah, for the health reward. What else we got here? Absorb damage. Double damage. Ah, what the hell? Let's go for that.
Who are you talking to, Wade?
Yes. One spirit remains.
Oh, what happens then?
Hurry up, Wade. Time is ticking. Not that I can't just go back in time. Do this all again if you screw up.
The final door. What treasure awaits?
Speak no evil. Orange. A delicious fruit. For the living.
10th time's the charm. You'll get it this time, Wade.
Shut up, you. Wait a minute.
Get to it, Wade.
Shut the fuck up, you. I'm busy. So, really, it's gonna have me, do this precision platforming shit? Fuck you, game. Fuck right off. What the hell happened to my long-distance teleport, High Moon? You really think that it's right to just put that in fucking, like, selectively? Because guess what? It's not. It's fucking stupid. It's making this game a little bit more annoying. Kind of tedious, too, considering the fact that now I have to go through all of this. Even though I have a power that I know would actually make all of this work so much better. Oh, but of course you're not going to do that because I guess that would hurt the fun factor of the game, huh?
Speak no evil.
About fucking time, let's go.
Man, I hate standing in line. Easy, I want to ride here. Don't mess this up for me. Oh,
You know what? No. Forget it. I am going to wait.
Oh, okay. I'll wait.
I'm gonna go again. Again.
So literally, my options are either think quick or patience.
Seriously, buy the ticket already.
Shut the fuck up, Wade. I am gonna make you wait.
I only threw up once.
Yeah, guys, I honestly have no way of moving here. The game's moving me.
Oh my god, who let one rip? It was me.
Oh god, the smell.
Alright, that was an easy and free kill.
Yeah, one senior citizen ticket, please.
Patience.
Two of you could fit in that cart.
Since the game wanted to make this an option,
too much candy corn.
I'm going to use it.
There had better be something good for all this weight.
I doubt it, but oh well. Hours,
yeah,
hours aren't the reason
and
why.
An award. Still not sure if it was worth it.
A ticket, my love. A coin for the ferryman.
One, please.
Your ticket.
Oh yeah, let's do this thing.
Win me a prize, and don't forget to scream.
There better not be any clowns on this ride. Freaking hate clowns. And cows. Cows are clowns without the L in the end. Just choose one and let's go!
Fire the cannon at what?
Step right up and join the scariest show on earth!
Oh, cool! It's a circus!
Yeah, that didn't do much.
Oh, don't shoot me! You can have my time, Dad.
Whoops. Alright, so I can't hit the women.
Ooh, scary clown.
Hello, girl.
Well, at least I got the high score. That kind of sucked, too. Alright, another one?
This looks oddly familiar. Who? Where am I?
I know how to take mercenary types on
What are you gonna do?
To put it I'm sure the other patients could place bets on how long they will last.
I want to die. Please, kill me.
If you mean it, kiss me. That's all. A single...
My hero.
Don't tell me. We're going to do a third one. Aren't we? Go ahead, game.
Well,
game.
That wasn't part of the plan. Just two guys, both with regenerative powers,
plague what used to be a dormant horde of evil killer robots. Ah, this is the life. A little QT with the old Wolfie. Good times, Logan.
Good lord, man. That was the one time I didn't make the high score. Oh, well. Come on, game. Can we please go on? This is starting to really suck.
Oh, look, it's me! I guess you could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I resent that remark.
Hey, who you calling messed up?
Us.
Oh, okay. Well, we kind of are.
So what, am I just supposed to like survive this, or what? Is that it? Jesus. Death, baby, can we please go?
Impressive skills.
Ooh, a tunnel of love.
Thank God.
That ride was fun, but I can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know. Don't speak. Just kiss me.
Hey, I'm back!
Oh, that was Cable. I was just looking at that.
This is the part where I kick your ass.
Statue back, can I? No. Drop.
Hurry, hurry. Set the idol in its place. The soul's hunger for release.
Hold on there, Death, because I've got shit to fucking do here. Oh, good. Adds more pulse rounds. Yoink. I needed that. Alright, let's insert the statue.
The destruction of the catacombs can now begin. Now we can be together. Forever!
This ain't for going steady.
Baby, you're the deadest.
You release the spirits for me. Thank you, my darling. Now, you must leave me.
What? No, babe. Was it something I said?
Oh, it's something you are, Wade. You're alive. Finish your journey and stop Sinister.
Baby!
Our time will come.
Believe this? Cock blocked twice in my own game. Cowboy up, nerd. Time for melon farmers to pay the ferryman. That's an America fuck yeah moment right there.
Sure, dude. So. That was was something.
What is this strange new world Death has presented us with?
Duh, it's Genosha.
We're back on the surface.
Ah, I love it. It's very French.
Focus. We should get to...
Oh my god, what's that over there?
Oh boy.
I smell cheap hot sauce. Deadpool! I know you're around here!
Hey! Oh, it's you.
What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
What? Whatever, we gotta move. We need everybody on this one if we're gonna stop Sinister. That means you too.
Yeah, duh. It's my game.
Game? This is serious. You quit scratching your ass, bub, and get into the fight.
Swear to God, his voice sucks.
He said ass, bub. Come on, we gotta get to Sinister before the X-Men do.
Oh, do we
now? Ruining our glorious moment of vengeance.
Well, that isn't fucking good now, is it? I'll just grab that. Alright, where to next? And again, Alright. See if we can find a way over. Ah, wait. I think I see something. But don't tell me the game's not gonna let me, like, mantle over that, are they? Nope, of course not. Because actually having freedom in your game is apparently a terrible thing. Oh, duh, I see now. God damn it.
Heads up, more evil chicks.
Are you ready to bleed?
This is the part where I kick your ass.
Die already. Thank you.
Snicket. I hate weight. Recharge fast.
I'll never stop fighting.
These guys again.
Not who again. Yo, game. Oh. Shit! Damn! Yo, it'd be nice if I could actually try to teleport and get the fuck away from all this. God, this is so lame. So now it's down to just these two, right? Good.
Slices and dices it, chicken fried rice.
Finally. Alright. So, where to next? Of course, this way.
Too bad we lost our sentinel boot. We could move through this a lot faster.
That would sort of be cool.
It's Billy!
Who's Billy?
I'm still combat affected. It's only a matter of time.
And another one dies.
I suppose we could call Peter. It's been a while since we talked.
Yeah, miss him.
We're not calling him. We just try to take over the game again anyway. Besides, we don't even have his number. You hit like a girl.
Hopefully my health will recharge.
I live. I am so taken with me.
Eat a dick.
But is it big enough? Kill you to do a better job killing them?
It probably would, but then again, I could also ask if it would kill you to have made a game that was actually fun. Douche.
Bullets. How convenient.
You know what? I think it's time to look for some more upgrades. Anything else I can get that'll actually make this a bit more fun? Well, max ammo. That carries more ammo for each gun. That probably wouldn't be too bad. Yeah, let's do that. Just because I'm getting kind of tired of constantly having to hunt for fucking pulse, you know, rifle ammo. If I just have more in general, that'll be great. Is there anyone else? Come on, guys! No. Ah. Down there. Any enemies? Nope. Good. But I can sense a stealth section coming up. I don't know why.
I feel like we need some kind of sign that says, Sinister this way.
You think it'll be the real deal this time when we find him?
I doubt it.
That joke's getting pretty old. Even for High Moon.
Every joke in this game is old. Dude. Come on.
And the crowd goes wild.
Why is that one spazzing out behind us?
Ooh, that did some damage.
Hey, buddy boy. What's up? I'll take that. Gonna have to run. Heal up. Come on, game. Jesus, man, my aim is way the fuck up. Right, let's do it this way. Oh, damn, I actually thought he was going to drop that minigun he had. Oh, well. Shit happens. Moving along. Oh, really, game? You want to bring this back now, huh? Alright, that's totally fine, I guess.
Let's go to work!
Come here, you fuck. Throw another one down there, see what happens. Well, I got one. Ooh, blue taco. Alright. They coming up here? Oh no, but I see them. They're right there.
Incoming!
Fuck me dead, I missed everybody, man. Come on, guys. Over in here. Come on. Come on in. Play with me.
Technology is our friend.
I will not deal to you, Deadpool.
Well, at least I know the cubicles make for decent fucking cover. It was a lesson I didn't really think I would need to learn, but apparently the game insists. Well, fucking hell, I gotta change out my fucking gun. Alright. You know what? Upgrade time. Because the pulse rifle's got some new ones. Ah, yes. I have some new momentum attacks. Sure. Nothing else yet in there, so let's go back over to the pistol. Yeah, I guess I'll... Ah, shit, I don't have enough to let the pistols do even more damage. It's fine. Come on, game, what the fuck's going on here? There we go.
We need support!
Alright, where to next?
Yoink!
Ooh. Got even more coins. Good. Alright. Don't tell me, I can't use those stairs at all, can I? Nope, they're totally blocked off. Okay, good to fucking know. Is there any... Ah, yes, here we go. Or not. Okay, there's... Gotta be. Ah, yes. I think I may have found the way, guys. Yeah, because I just hit a checkpoint. Oh, look. Another quick teleport.
Come on, you wait. You wanna live forever?
No. We ain't clowning around.
Well, that was a waste.
It'll hurt if I swallow.
Again, huh? Oh, good. This can make this a little bit easier for me. That's awesome.
My work.
Alright, that was actually a little bit easy. Ooh, baby. Something for ya. Want some? I just heard some gun. Yeah, I can still hear some gunfire. Where are you there, you little bitches? I'm gonna take care of you right now. Come on. Oh, come on, guys. Aha. Yes. Well, this is actually kind of fun now. Ooh, and there's another gun up there. Oh. Okay. Still not totally used to the whole loading screen in the middle of a stage thing. That's only like the second time it's happened, but... Oh, hello. Son of a bitch. Well, at least I'm gonna get most of those coins. Oh, fuck me.
Wow, he had a lot of guts.
Alright, so.
Huh, this office space could be a great place to start a new game company.
Looks a little destroyed.
Oh, no, you just add some floppy disks, keyboards, we're good to go.
How about we make it through this game first?
Okay, just got to try to find my way over there. Ah, yes. Where are all the enemies at? You know, game, it kind of sucks that you give me a taco in order to boost my momentum and shit. But of course, you don't give me any enemies so I can continue to build it. Well, somebody up here is rocking out to something.
Oh, it's our favorite mutt.
What's up, buddy?
And there he goes.
Damn it, dog.
Hey, here's a thought. How about passing the controller to somebody who doesn't suck?
This my ass.
I hate you now. Do a better job killing them.
All right. Almost 150,000 points. Ooh. Now I'm at over 150,000 points. All right, good. Time to... Ooh, we have new upgrades on this. What do we got here? Reduce charge time by 40%? Charge. Oh, yeah, I forgot I can do a charge shot. Haven't even been using it. Okay, I feel like an absolute dumbass now. Ooh. Yes. 96 damage over 12 seconds. Yoink. Oh. Not even close to getting that one. All right. Anything else over here I can collect? Are there any more goodies? Well, almost have to be. Nope. Oh, yeah. It was just a normal. Okay. Continuing on.
Hey, Sam! Come on and give me some cover, fire, dummy!
blood type.
All right. So, all right, I'm so close, game. I just need to kill maybe one more.
There's a ton of bad guys in that room ahead of us.
Hell of a thing, killing a man. Take away all he's got and all he's ever gonna have.
We are totally breaching this door and killing everyone inside, aren't we? Yep, time for some shameless cross-promotion. Player, cue that slow.
Get ready!
Catch!
Yes, I do have a full complement now on my pulse rifle again. Good! Alright, let's fucking go. What the hell? What have we got here?
Launch sequence initiated!
Dynamic stabilizer activated. Carpool lane, buddy. Seated and comfy.
Let's roll.
Advanced propulsion systems online.
Whole thing failed, didn't it?
Of course, we need fuel.
Let's go.
Oh my God, what's that over there?
What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
Okay. Is all this really necessary? Okay then, I think that's gonna do it for this episode of Let's Play Deadpool. Hopefully, guys, we're just one step closer to the end of the game, and, well, actually, no, I know we're one step closer to the end of the game.
What a bunch of chumps.
Yeah, so I will see you guys
you
later.
See the look on the chump's face?